Ok. Kounya nou bral fè poèzia avèk chanson. Avèk mò long yo nap kite yo nap pou poèzi, mò kout yo nap fè chanson avè yo. Alors, d'accord? Ok. Nou al pou lè mò an ans lan. Nou gen good sense, nou gen magnificence, confidence, dance, silence, circumstance, disturbance. Sa yi fransè, wè? Fransè. La histoire m'te raconte nous, hein? Nous capables de joindre qui ça m'a dit qu'il y a la histoire en ens. Ah, c'est en français, nous allons faire lui. Disturbance circonstance.
Et ton père chantez la gloire de Dieu.
Chantez la gloire de Dieu. So, circonstances de la vie nous permettent de parler de la magnificence de Dieu avec confiance. So, nous allons faire une danse. Ok? Cela a un good sense. Cela. Non, good sense, c'était. Voilà. So, quand les circonstances amènent de la vie, nous amènent disturbance, à quoi vient disturbance en français. So, nous sommes partis en silence et nous revenons en toute confiance. Je viens de m'aller. Nous sommes partis en silence. Nous sommes partis en silence. Se nan li lan fwa la, nou son pati an silans. Ase nou yon pa pala avek lot lan masin nan. E nou etyon revenu. An konfidans. An tout konfidans. Alors sa... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alors, nous avons trois mots. Et un autre. Là, nous sommes partis en silence et nous revenions en confidence. Revenions en confidence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Donc là, il y a 2 en plus. Nous revenons en confidence. Ok. Ma besoin de dire. Ça, c'est pour français. Après ça, nous avons trop de mots. C'est lui-même et seulement gagné. Oh, nous avons les mots content, attachement, argent, découragement. Découragement. Découragement, ça, c'est anglais. Mais nous avons dit décourageant. Sans argent pour payer l'école. Le manque d'argent nous a rendu. Le manque d'argent pour retourner à l'école est décourageant. Et l'étudiant. A besoin de certain attachement pour être content. Et attachement à l'école. L'étudiant, avec son attachement pour l'école, est content de retrouver l'argent retourner à l'école. Content de retrouver l'argent, vu son attachement à l'école, l'étudiant est content de retrouver l'argent. Ok? Loin d'être découragé, alors, on peut dire que la loterie était encourageante. On est retourné content. Retourné content. On est retourné content. Sur d'avoir l'argent. Sûr d'avoir l'argent pour continuer l'étude, encourageant. On peut seulement dire. Étudiant encourageant. Un attachement. Parents attachants that one is accord. On est retourné content sur d'avoir l'argent pour rester un étudiant. Un étudiant. Là où on peut dire l'argent encourageant, nous encourageant pour rester étudiant. OK? So now we are in English now. We have soccer, disorder, winner, desire, nature, nature, future, remember. Most important winner, win the scholarship. Desire to continue the call. If you don't go to the call, on est prêt à honorer la nature, ce qui est normal à faire, puis on n'a pas vu de futur. So, he was going to do like everything with nature, soccer, forget about desire, remember nature, and then when he become a winner, everything is normal disorder. The future is near. So, before, you have to remember soccer, nature. Nature. To avoid disorder. Disorder. Disorder in desire. So, when you got the sport, you can forget about things, okay? When you talk about nature, you eat healthy, you exercising, you forget about the trouble. So now it's what we have to do. And to avoid disorder in desire. And now, as winner, you taking future. You taking now. You can talk about future as winner. Taking future. Future. So we have a mini word on S. Okay. Sadness, happiness, clearness, stress, loneliness, calmness, madness. Madness. Happiness. We got sadness, from sadness to happiness. From sadness and stress, we went from sadness and stress to happiness. And then no more loneliness, but calmness. So that thing is so, I don't like it either, but I'm writing down anyway. Madness. We went from stress, sadness, to happiness. To happiness. Now, no more loneliness, but calmness. You feel calm. So I don't like that sentence, but I keep it. Because that makes me thinking. We have happy, lonely, hostility, lottery, misery, tranquility, empty, insanity, money, harmony, reality. We can put all of the tea together. See, tranquility, empty, insanity. So, hostility. So, let's go with the T. I like the tranquility. We got tranquility. It looks like we have something was empty in our life before. It's not insanity. This was the reality. We wasn't hostile. There is no hostility in our life. Well, but the situation can lead to hostility. Escalate to hostility. We don't know. We're teenagers. Okay? Fauri ou gat loteri, miseri. Okay, we can say we got money, we got our money. It looks like the money from the lottery. Put away is misery. Misery could be mental misery, like loneliness. Is misery. Feeling empty. Feeling empty. Is misery from feeling empty. Empty. Misery from feeling empty in reality. Yes. It looks like you lost everything, but it's not true, but it's a perception. Okay? He became happy. Not lonely. He became happy. Feeling not lonely. Feeling tranquility. He became happy feeling tranquility. Tranquility. Feeling tranquility. In tranquility. And harmony. Feeling tranquility and harmony. That thing that sentence, I can always come back to fix it. What else? Volunteer, feel sincere. Big words. What the relationship? Being sincere with God. Take away fear. Okay, now we got a lot of onion, jubilation, expectation, question, aspiration, interrogation, agitation, alienation, isolation, elation, tribulation, exultation. We know we got, at the end we get exultation. Before, we don't get agitation, but interrogation, question, because you have aspiration, you have expectation. The jubilation is at the end. But did you think we think we got tribulation? No, we want to avoid the tribulation and isolation, even alienation. It looks like on that sentence we got the three phases of the story. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. In the first one, you can put together words like we got question, aspiration, because he wants to finish the study, right? Okay, question, aspiration, expectation. Question, aspiration, expectation. Yes. And then what it does it want to avoid? If it to avoid tribulation. No. Yes, if it to avoid tribulation. But at the end, he got exultation, jubilation. You want to avoid tribulation, agitation. You want to avoid isolation, alienation. So, when you want something and then you don't have it, you feel frustrated, right? But if you don't, if you never want anything, you will never be frustrated because you want. So, expectation is a word. You need that word. Aspiration, expectation, the one. And then, thinking about if your expectation didn't realize, you might be feel frustrated, like agitation. Or if you don't become what you want, you might think you are in isolation. So, what the sentence now? Let's take the good sentence. Aspiration. He got aspiration to finish. Okay, studies. Okay. You can say studies to finish. Good aspiration. It's good. Good aspiration or good expectation. Not taking stopping not able to go back to school feeling agitation. No one said it's feeling agitation. Might be in isolation. Might become never going back to school. Feeling okay. No more school leading it could be to leading to tribulation because no job, no good job could be that too. But winning the scholarship is why scholarship won the scholarship come with exultation. Okay, scholarship comes with exultation. So now we got apply, qualify, not tie, delight. To be qualified, to apply. to be qualified, to be qualified, must apply. Tie to the knight. And tie to the knight, stay at night. And to delight. To delight. What that word mean, delight? Google. Okay, delight. Is it a good word I'm thinking about? Delight meaning. Please greatly. Yep. Tied to the night until delight. Until delight. Okay. So we got sentence. We got more sentence. And hate fate relate mate classmate. And then those words are add. So this was a quad. Hope, cop, sop, elope. You can find something here. Cop. To have hope. You want to use cop to have hope? Why? So, elope, definition, to use it, you have to know what it means. Elope, exactly what it means. Elope, run away secretly in order to get married, especially without parental consent. Oh! Something different. So cope to have hope. Have hope to cope. With the virus, you using soap. Make us hope to cook. Washing hands with soap. A way to cope. A virus free hope. Stay safe as a hope. Staying safe. Safe. Hope. So, joy, enjoy, destroy. So, what can destroy? Fear. No hope. So when you got the peace, you got the joy. So the peace bring joy. Enjoy. Peace bring joy. Enjoy. More to enjoy, nothing to destroy. It looks like your mood has changed. Your mood has changed. And since you still volunteer interfere, no tears. Go to volunteer. No tears to interfere. Go to volunteer. Be sincere. Yes. Love, glove, kind of, word of, get rid of. Get rid of fear. Love. Can get rid of fear. It's not what I mean. Fear to get rid of. Fear. To get rid of. Something to be proud of. Fear to get rid of something to be proud of. Okay, use a glove. A kind of safety. Love to use glove. Love to use glove. In this time, safety kind of. Okay, I'm almost done. Do I have more? Looks like I finished. Calm, form, alarm. No, those words that I add them is not mine. Table trial. No. Finance dance. Want enjoyment. When you have want, when you want, want doesn't give enjoyment. Not all want leads to enjoyment. That's true. You can have a want and leave you to frustration. Okay. Mad, sad, bad. You can say something about that. Mad, sad, bad. He felt sad, not mad. Not able to return school was bad. Something like that. I think I got it. I got many phrases. So now I'm ending it. Now we are going to find a song. Okay.